Iceland is an island nation located in the North Atlantic Ocean with majestic natural beauty and a rich cultural identity. Because of the ocean, Iceland has unique culinary specialties from fish. The main ingredient of hakarl is Greenland shark, poisonous fish. Sharks are cleaned and chopped off, then, to remove toxins such as trimethylamine oxide and uric acid. People buried underground sharks 6 to 12 weeks with stones, sand and gravel. Big stones are placed above to create weight, squeezing the liquids out. During this time, fish are also fermented. After burying enough time, the shark was put on the ground, cut into long pieces and hung up to dry for several months. The meat is standard when there is a brown dry crust and characteristic ammonia smell. Icelanders filter their skin, cut fish into small pieces and enjoy the party with a glass of wine. Famous chef Anthony Bourdain once remarked that hakarl has the worst, disgusting, horrible flavor he used to eat. Many tourists come here to try eating hakarl and say that it has a taste of nightmares with a fragrance like urine and rotten cheese. Many people vomited immediately after putting a piece of fish into their mouths, but some said that if they blocked their nose, eating only without sniffing, this dish was quite delicious. Soft and sweet meat today, hakarl is still made in the traditional way and sold in grocery stores throughout Iceland. Not just a dish, hakarl is the pride and culture of the people here.